Okay, so let's look at the solution for this part of the quiz. Do we dispatch any instruction in cycle 5? No, we do not. All of these instructions are waiting for something to be broadcast. So until we actually broadcast some results and these instructions can capture the values, they will not be able to dispatch. Both of them are waiting for something. So this should be empty. Do we write any results? Yes. The instruction in ROB3 is an add. It began executing in cycle 4. It takes one cycle to execute. So in cycle 5, it will write its result. So the correct answer here is ROB3. This is which instruction writes its result in cycle 5. As a result of this write result, in cycle 5, we mark this ROB3 entry as done. The value of 3 is broadcast with the tag of ROB3. It gets captured here because this instruction is waiting for ROB3. So in fact, because we can dispatch this instruction in the same cycle, in cycle 5, this subtract does dispatch. So the instruction in ROB5 will dispatch. And it will begin executing in cycle 6. So this is somewhat of a trick question because you needed to first figure out that this write result happens. And as a result of this, we enable the dispatch of this instruction. So it's kind of interesting in that in this cycle, this instruction has been issued, captured the result, and dispatched.